Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you're all fine. Okay, in the last class, we have learned a beautiful story. Do you all remember? And what's the name of the story? Yes, One Sunday. I asked you to read the lesson. Did you all read the lesson? Yes. And what was the story about? Yes, it was a Sunday.
And our Tom wanted to play. But what happened? Aunt Polly asked him to paint the fence. He was really sad. Actually, he wanted to play. And the fence is too long and high. So, somehow he wanted to get out of this work. Even then, he started painting. So, while painting, he saw one of his friends, Ben, was coming. So, when he saw that, he started painting very sincerely. Right? He was pretending. He's a very clever boy. Ben came near him and asked, he was going for a swim, whether he is joining with him. Tom did not answer at first, as if he is enjoying the work. Ben was amazed and Ben thought painting the fence was so much fun. So he also wanted to paint the fence. So he gave the apple which was with him to Tom. Why? Because he wanted to paint the fence. So now Ben was painting. After some time, two boys came. They also wanted to paint the fence. To paint the fence, what did the two boys give to Tom? Yes, marbles and a kite. So now Tom is very happy, right? Without doing any work, he got apple and the marbles and kite. So the boys one by one painted the whole fence and the fence became very white and clean. So when Aunt Polly came out, she saw the fence was very white and clean and she was very happy. So she appreciated Tom and gave an apple. So when Aunt gave an apple, he ran to play with other children.
Now let's learn the new words that we learned in this lesson. First one, fence. F-E-N-C-E, fence. Bucket. B-U-C-K-E-T, bucket. Pretend. P-R-E-T-E-N-D, pretend. Shade. S-H-A-D-E, shade. Paint. P-A-I-N-T, paint. Marbles. M-A-R-B-L-E-S, marbles. Reward. R-E-W-A-R-D, reward. Now let's see the synonyms. First one, fence. And the synonym is barrier. B-A-R-R-I-E-R, barrier. Second one, get out. And the synonym is clear out. C-L-E-A-R-O-U-T, clear out. Third one, pretend. And the synonym is act. A-C-T, act. And the fourth one, shade. And the synonym is shadow. S-H-A-D-O-W. Now let's see the antonyms. First one, alone. And the antonym is accompanied. Second one, clever. And the antonym is stupid. Third one, busy. The antonym of the word busy is idle. And the fourth one, long. And the antonym is short. Next one, clean. And the antonym is dirty. Now let's do the textual exercises. For that, all of you take your English textbook and turn to page number 20. First one, take the correct answer in each. See the first question. I must think of a way to get out of this. Why did Tom say this to himself? See the options. Tom was happy. Tom did not like working on Sunday. Tom wanted to eat an apple. So we know the answer, right? The second one, Tom did not like working on Sunday. See the second one, who said the following? So from that, the first one, I'm going for a swim, but you can't join me. Who said these words? See the options. Tom, Ben and Polly. Who said these words? Yes, Ben. Ben is the answer. And see the next one. Can we paint the fence? Who said this? Ben, two boys, Tom. Who said these words? Can we paint the fence? Yes, two boys. And see the next one. You have worked hard. And who said this? See the options there. Ben and Polly, two boys. Yeah, we know. This is said by Ann Polly. So the answer is Ann Polly. Okay, now the third one. Tom was a clever boy. Which sentence shows this? And see the options. He helped other people in their work. He made other people think that painting the fence was fun. He got an apple, some marbles and a kite. So what may be the answer? See the second one. He made other people think that painting the fence was fun. So that is the sentence. Okay, now exercise D. Read and answer the following questions. First one. What did Aunt Polly ask Tom to do? We know the answer, right? So it was on Sunday, a holiday, and Aunt Polly asked Tom to paint the fence. Right. Okay, the second one. Who was Ben Rogers? Who was Ben Rogers? Yeah, it was one of Tom's friend. And third one. Why did Ben want to give Tom his apple? Why? Yes, we know the answer, right? Actually, Tom didn't want to paint the fence and when he saw his friend Ben Rogers was coming, he started painting the fence very eagerly as if he was enjoying the work. So, by seeing that his friend Ben wanted to paint the fence, so he said he would give the apple which he had in his hand. Why? Because Ben wanted to paint the fence. Okay, next question. Why did the boys want to paint the fence? Why did the boys want to paint the fence? Yeah, they wanted to paint the fence because they saw Ben was happy while painting the fence. Right. So, they also thought it would be more fun painting the fence. So, they wanted to paint the fence. Okay, see the next question. What did the two boys want to give Tom? Okay, so the boys wanted to paint the fence and they said they would give two things. So, what were the things? Yeah, marbles and a kite. The boys wanted to give marbles and kite to Tom. So, children, I hope you love the story. So, go through the exercises and learn the new words and synonyms. And also read the lesson 3 times. Okay, children. So, read well, learn well, happy learning. Thank you.